So the last tool I want to show you in Pixel Persona is the Pixel tool. Shortcut for this one is Y on the keyboard. When I go ahead and select it and look at the brush width, it says 1 pixel by default. And if I click and draw, you can't really see the benefit of it, but it gets much more interesting when you have a smaller document. So we're going to go ahead and change ours. So I'm just going to go up to document setup and I'm going to change our dimensions to 32 pixels by 32 pixels. And I'll press on OK. So before we start designing, because we're making pixel art here now, like retro pixel art, I'm going to go up and click on View, and we're going to have a look at our grid. So I'll click on Show Grid. This will help us. And by the way, if you want to hide and show grid really quickly, just hold down Command and apostrophe, and it hides it, and press it again, and it shows it. So I'm going to go over and click on our pixel tool. I'm going to choose a black color for now, and then I'll just try and draw a mushroom shape here. So I'll just click and drag out something like this. You know what? If I hold down shift and click and drag, I can do just a straight line and just go up like that. It's kind of okay, isn't it? I'll draw the base here. And there we go. We've got our mushroom. We can color it in if we want. But yeah, you can create pixel art in this. What would this be called? 32-bit, I guess. I'm not sure. Let me know in the comments section. So we've got our mushroom and we're painting kind of retro art. So that's Pixel Persona.